another Throwback Thursday for everyone. So we have our another cup inspiring stories all the way from the Philippines, landed here in Canada as a permanent resident. Let's welcome Cup Jason. Cup Jason is from the Philippines, working as a food and beverage, and his program is called NSPNP, Occupation in Demand. Actually po mga Cup, ito yung mga examples ng mga clients and Cups natin that landed on this program. Actually, right now, September 22, 2024, this program specifically for F&B or food and beverage server po mga Cup, or beverage, ay sarado na po, no? Sarado tong program na to right now. But again, check on our social media for update, because right now, it's not totally closed. It says that it will be hold for now until re-evaluation. So we don't know if it will reopen this program or it will be totally closed. But for now, we'd love to share with you the inspiring story of Cup Jason that landed here as a permanent resident through the NSPNP Occupation in Demand Food and Beverage Server. Let's begin! What's up mga Cup? And we are here again dito sa Stanfield Airport. Ay, kumusta? Jason, eto na! Grabe, ano? Kumusta ang biyahe?
Pagod.
Habang biyahe. Hindi joke. Ito lang dala mo. Kunting-kunti lang na. Si Papa Benny. Ayan, si Papa Benny. Na-late kami. Maaga yung flight mo? Ay, dating mo? Tinitingnan ko yung app. Kala ko, ano, darating ko mga around. Ay, ano kayo mamaya pa? Kasi 10-10, di ba?
Yes, po.
Naging 9:50. Siguro ko pa, alis na tayo. Upo muna tayo. Ayan. Ay, hatid kita kay Jean, pero kumain ka na?
May kinain naman yung bisa.
Kain muna tayo. Sige. Hanap tayo ng Team Hortons. Ipapawelcome natin. But anyway, we're late po mga Cup. So we have Cup Jason Cavico all the way from the Philippines. And ano yung position natin? Employer natin
sa Philippines. Dati po akong team leader as F&B
team leader
sa Vitalis Villas po.
Yan. Sa Pilipinas,
sa Santiago Ilocos po.
So, from Ilocos yun, sa shout out sa mga Cups natin from Ilocos. But anyway, we're sorry for a little bit late kasi yung kayang flight ay hindi namin in-expect. Nagmo-movie marathon pa kami ni Papa Benny, and then sabi ko tsaka kaya darating, kasi ang alam ko is 10:10.
Yes po.
Then naging 9:50. Tapos, landed na. Why? Landed na. Eto, tumakbo kami dito. Very serious day. Pero, kumusta naman so far yung biyahe?
Pagod ang dami niya.
Kumusta yung port of entry? Kasi marami tayong mga Cups na nagtatanong, ano yung experience sa port of entry?
Madali hassle lang naman. Hindi naman ma-hassle. Yung ma-nervous ka lang sa mga kanto. Pero, kapag alam mo naman yung ginagawa mo, alam mo yung mga sign na nakikita mo dun sa madali lang.
Yes. First time mo po mag-abroad?
Yes po. First time po kong mag-international flight po.
Kinabahan.
Mag-isang pao.
Kinabahan.
Yes po.
So, alam mo, pag first time, same thing na pumunta ko dito sa Canada, first time ko din. So, I know the feeling. Pero excited na.
Yes po. Excited.
Perfect. Nawala yung
nervous po.
Nervous.
Kasi excited ka makarating
dito. Makarating dito. Yes. Speaking of excited, alam ko matagal-tagal yung process natin.
Yes.
Na-meet mo si Cup Unity anong year? Tapos nag-start tayo ng process,
2021
completion.
2021.
Then, nasubmit natin yung mga application around
mid
2021. Kasi start yung application natin ng 2022,
tapos, yun lang po nangyari kasi nabago-bago yung
immigration ng program. But even sa long journey natin, we are here now in Halifax, Nova Scotia. Sabi nga talaga, no, ang tawag nito, kapit lang. alam ko sa mga nanonood right time, marami tayong naghihintay. And we feel the frustration, yung alam mo yung excitement mo, yung excitement later on, magbabago yung immigration, yung mga requirements. However, kapit lang. And sabi nga, prayers, no? We did our part, you did your part, pero still, pagdating sa process and waiting time, we just need to kapit sa taas, di ba? Yes, absolutely. So, ano yung mga tips mo? Kasi nandito ka na ngayon, isa sa mga ano success natin yan, especially sa'yo kasi Canadian dream, di ba? Tagal, yes, na, tagal natin pinapangarap to. Ano yung mga tips natin sa mga caps natin na papunta rin dito sa Canada?
Trust the process lang po. Kung medyo madelay lang yung mga papeles na darating, mm-hmm, hintay lang po kasi may mga process din talang ang kailangan sundin.
Mm-hmm.
And kapag kwan naman po, dumating na yung mga, kapag okay naman po lahat ng mga papers, yung wala problema. Mm-hmm. Tuloy-tuloy naman po yung mga process.
Yes. I really like yung seven, trust the process. Kasi sometimes kasi we already submitted and iba't ibang experience, iba't ibang process, but again ganun talaga yung ating process sa immigration. So trust the process. But again, congratulations and we're looking forward for more. Ayan. Thank you very much, Cap Jason, for sharing your story. Before we end this video, I just want to let you know that if you are eligible today, do it today. And I want you to remember that quote. If you're eligible today, do it today. Because one of the best examples I want to share with you is Cap Jason's program. Cap Jason program po, mga Cap, is open last year. And recently, this year, they hold the program po, mga Cap. Right now, it's under the re-evaluation before they open the application again. So all the food and hospitality industry for the occupation in demand is currently on hold. They are not accepting new applications under this program. That's why this is one way, Pumakap, to tell you that if you have the opportunity today, do it today. Kasi baka nung nag-take action ka na, nung nag-decision ka nang gumawa ng iyong application, sarado na ang program. And Canada is known for always changing program. Palaging nagbabago ang program. Alam na alam at kilalang kilala ang Canada pabago-bagong programa. That's why, before I end this video, if you are eligible today, do it today. Thank you very much, Cap Jason, for sharing your story and experiences with Cap Unity Canada. And also a big shout out to Miss Mel and to our team for making this dream into reality. Once again, it's me, Cap Joey, the co-founder of Cap Unity Canada. In behalf of Miss Amelia Ajok, our licensed immigration consultant, see you here in Canada.